Hey folks, how you doing? Yishai Fleischer here. We're counting down 40 days for Israel. Caleb's challenge to speak only good positivity and strength for the land of Israel, state of Israel, and the people living here. Now, I'm on vacation. I went on vacation as part of my 40 days. I needed to think good, and I went down to Netanya. I love vacation in Israel. Do you know why? Because, you see, when you go to vacation somewhere else, you're just escaping. In Israel, you're just going to a different scene where you can do more mitzvot, you can plug in more to spirituality and godliness and the nation by just meeting new people, seeing new places. You see the sea, the Mediterranean? When you get here for the first time after like a month, you got to say a bracha, you got to say a blessing. There's mitzvot, nitzotzot, there are sparks, there are commandments, there are opportunities, there are moments that you could share with new people. It is a blessing. It is another place in our land. It's all one. And so when I'm on vacation, I'm actually just accessing a different part of this great, great story. And I'm not running away. I'm plugging in. So I urge you to plug in, stay positive, stay strong, and keep up on the 40 days for Israel. And come to Netanya. It's really good stuff.